Adam comes from the Hebrew meaning to be like the upper. It's a kind of an attainment, a phase. No? No? He's called Adam for the future to come, but he's still not an Adam, a man. Can you call a baby or an embryo or a semen Adam? No, but what's the difference? You already have everything there. Wait for a year and you'll see that it's a person, a human. When we call a person Adam, is everyone considered Adam or is it a phase? Adam means the will to receive that takes on the form where it is similar to the Creator.